As we all know, the Muslim community around the world are preparing to celebrate Eid al-Adha, also known as Bakra Eid. But little did anyone know that this year, two biggest names of Bollywood industry, Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan, are on sale in the goat markets in Uttar Pradesh. Before you brainstorm yourself, we let you know that two goats named Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan are being sold for a whooping cost at the goat markets on the occasion of Bakra Eid. Apart from these, also some God-gifted goats are being sold at higher prices, and reportedly the demand for the same is high this year as compared to previous year. A goat from Satganj and Old Lucknow is said to have a star and moon occurring naturally on its body and is priced at 2 lakh rupees. Another has Allah inscribed on its coat and is priced at a staggering rupees 5 lakhs. It seems naming the goats with famous personalities is working for the sellers to earn big during the occasion of Eid, who are trying to make big profits this year too. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.